Cassie is a really fun character, but then watching her kind of transform into Madam Webb is really fun.
When Cassie has the accident where the car falls off the bridge and into the water, it basically causes her clairvoyance and her powers to kick in. She begins to experience her clairvoyance. She thinks she's losing her mind.
Wait, we just did this.